What to know about nitric oxide and erectile dysfunction? Nitric oxide is a gas that is produced by the body and is responsible for the regulation of blood pressure and the dilation of blood vessels. For men over 60, nitric oxide can also help with erectile dysfunction. One of the ways that nitric oxide helps with erectile dysfunction is by relaxing the muscles in the penis. This allows for more blood to flow into the penis, which results in a stronger and longer-lasting erection. Nitric oxide can also help to improve circulation, which is important for men with diabetes or heart disease who are more likely to experience ED. In addition to using nitric oxide supplements, there are other things that men can do to improve their sexual health. Eating a healthy diet and getting regular exercise are both important, as they help to keep the body healthy overall. Quitting smoking and reducing alcohol consumption can also help to improve sexual health. Nitric oxide is necessary for the dilation of blood vessels. Nitric oxide is necessary for the dilation of blood vessels, which is how the penis becomes erect. When nitric oxide is released, it causes the smooth muscle cells in the walls of the blood vessels to relax. This relaxation allows more blood to flow into the penis, which results in an erection. If there is not enough nitric oxide present, or if the smooth muscle cells are resistant to its effects, then the blood vessels will not dilate and an erection will not occur. There are several factors that can influence the amount of nitric oxide present in the body and affect erectile function. As a man gets older, his body produces less nitric oxide. Poor diet and a sedentary lifestyle can also contribute to low levels of nitric oxide. The good news is that there are things you can do to increase nitric oxide levels and improve erectile function. Eating a healthy diet that includes plenty of fruits and vegetables is one way to boost nitric oxide production. Exercise is another important factor, as regular aerobic activity helps keep the blood vessels healthy and promotes better blood flow. Quitting smoking and avoiding excessive alcohol consumption are also important for overall health and sexual function. Increased blood flow leads to better erections. One of the functions of nitric oxide is the relaxation of blood vessels, which allows more blood to flow through them. This increased blood flow is what leads to better erections, as there is more blood available to fill and expand the penis. Nitric oxide is produced in the body by nitric oxide synthase, a type of enzyme. It can be released from nerve endings and endothelial cells, which are cells that line the inside of blood vessels. When nitric oxide is released, it activates guanylate cyclase, which converts guanosine triphosphate, GTP, into cyclic guanosine monophosphate, CGMP. CGMP then causes the smooth muscles lining the blood vessels to relax, which allows more blood to flow through them. If you want to improve your erections, it's important to make sure that you are doing everything you can to increase your nitric oxide levels. This includes eating a healthy diet, exercising regularly, and avoiding unhealthy lifestyle choices. It is a natural way to improve sexual function. When the body experiences an erection, the nitric oxide levels increase in order to help the blood vessels in the penis to dilate. This allows for more blood to flow into and fill the penis, which results in an erection. The blood carries important nutrients and oxygen to the penis, which helps keep it healthy and functioning properly. Additionally, the extra blood helps to stretch and expand the penile tissue, which can lead to stronger and longer-lasting erections. Are nitric oxide supplements safe and effective? Nitric oxide supplements are generally safe and well-tolerated. The most common side effects are mild and include headache, flushing, and upset stomach. More serious side effects are rare, but can include low blood pressure, dizziness, and fainting. Nitric oxide supplements can be effective in increasing nitric oxide levels and improving blood flow. However, they are not a substitute for a healthy lifestyle. Eating a healthy diet, exercising regularly, and avoiding unhealthy habits like smoking and excessive alcohol consumption are all important for maintaining good nitric oxide levels. If you have any questions about this video, call or text Healthy at 60+ at 609-410-4790. Remember, there are many ways to deal with erectile dysfunction. At Healthy at 60+, we have a preferred method called nitric oxide therapy. Click the link below this video to see a great explanation of nitric oxide therapy and how it can change your life. To be informed of new videos, subscribe to this channel and remember to click the bell icon. To view other videos about this same topic, click on either of these two video links. Thank you for stopping by and watching this video. Have a great day, and here's to your good health.